Row number two, the 22 machine of Brad Miller. Outside of row number two, out of Springboro, Ohio, the 14 of Kevin Stamper. Row number three, the 19 machine of Jessica Gibson. Outside of her will be the 12 car of Kyle Willoughby. Row number four on the inside, King Chris Shelton Sr., the winner last week. Outside of row number four, the winner of the last two feature events in the compact division, the 58 of Josh Hammond. Six laps. And here we go. Top A cars. The Alsup Masonry Dash is green. So, little contact going into turn number three. Look at that. They all save. We keep moving. We stay green. Kevin Stamper going to lead that lap. Hoskins, Chris Shelton Jr., and Willoughby right together. Kevin Stamper out front. Kyle Willoughby second. Little beating and banging. Everyone keeps moving. Now Jessica Gibson and Hoskins get together off of turn two. They gather it up. We stay green. Three laps in, three to go. Kevin Stamper out front, Kyle Willoughby in second, Chris Shelton Jr. in third, Brad Miller in fourth spot, King Chris Shelton Sr. in fifth spot. Kevin Stamper, one lap remaining. Chris Shelton Jr. up to second. Problems for the 12 machine of Kyle Willoughby. Slow off of turn number two down the backstretch. Checker flag's gonna wave for Kevin Stamper. Chris Shelton Jr. comes home in second. Brad Miller will come home in third. Chris Shelton Sr. will come home in fourth spot. And Brad Hoskins comes home in fifth. Right. 20 cars, eight laps, top four, move on. David Willoughby and Josh Atkins. Kyle Eversall, Brian Schmidt, row two. Bryson Clark, Ashley Logan in row number three. Dustin Puckett Sr., Tyler Phipps in row number four. Stephen Hoffman, Billy Branham in row number five. Here we go, green flags out. And the pole sitter, Willoughby, does not take off. He's still struggling as they're splitting. Meanwhile, down the backstretch, Atkins out front, gets sideways with contact there as Brian Schmidt. We stay green, we're still racing. Kyle Eversall is out front. Two by two behind him. See the 48 machine pulls to the infield. So here we go, one lap in. Kyle Eversall is the leader. Josh Atkins in second. Brian Schmidt in third. So here we go, only four will move on. David Willoughby had problems at yellow machine as they come to the green flag. He got it rolling, but he'd already been passed by quite a few cars. Green flag's out once again. Stephen Hoffman wasted no time. He gets past Brian Schmidt to take over a third spot. Again, only four cars will move on. Eversole out front, Atkins second, Stephen Hoffman in third, Brian Schmidt in fourth spot, Ashley Logan one spot out, she sits in fifth. Here comes the 98 of David Willoughby. He sits in sixth position. Stephen Hoffman not happy as he's going to continue to push forward. He's looking underneath Atkins to battle for second spot. Ashley Logan and David Willoughby battle for fifth. Halfway, four in, four remain. And the caution is going to come out. Caution comes out as debris there in turn number four. Four laps in, four remain. Kyle Eversole out front. Josh Atkins in second, Stephen Hoffman in third, Brian Schmidt in that fourth and final transfer spot. Ashley Logan and David Willoughby on the outside looking in. Here we go, four laps to go. So Brian Schmidt up to second place now. Out front, Kyle Eversole. Brian Schmidt in second, Stephen Hoffman in third. Atkins in that fourth and final transfer. Couple of cars from the tail working their way up there now. The 7 machine of Tyler Phipps went backwards early. He's back in the mix, as is the 49 of Gage Clark. Clark now bounces off the wall down the front stretch, just as I mentioned him. He's slow into turn one. White flag, this time by one lap remaining. Eversole, your leader, Hoffman second, Brian Schmidt and Atkins, your top four. Atkins takes a look underneath of Brian Schmidt. Checkered flag this time by Kyle Eversole, going to take the win. Stephen Hoffman second, Brian Schmidt in third. Josh Atkins comes home in fourth spot. But your winner here in B Main number one, Kyle Eversole, taking the win. Stephen Hoffman second. Here we go. Adam Wheeler and Cooper on the front row. Richard Dalton, Carson Freeman in row two. Darren Keller, Jeff Allen in row three. Matthew Morris. Here we go. Green flag's going to wave. Top four move on to the A Main. Adam Wheeler with a big jump that time, being told on the receiver that was his only warning. Next time he's going back. So Wheeler and Cooper on the front row. Again, eight laps, top four move on. 15 cars battling for the top four spots. leader down the backstretch. Cooper in second position. Richard Dalton in third. Dalton looks underneath of Cooper off of turn two. Carson Freeman slow down the backstretch. He's going to pull off the racetrack. So Adam Wheeler out front. Three wide right behind him. Contact and Cooper hard into the wall. Hard contact, Cooper. They were trying to squeeze through there three wide, and the 39, the little Ford Fusion, losing out on that battle. Green flag is back out. Wheeler going to lead down the backstretch. Wheeler still the leader out front, side by side. Richard Dalton and Morris side by side for that second spot. Dalton holds on to that position down the backstretch. Laps winding down, your top four cars have kind of separated. One lap remaining. Checkered flag's going to wave. Adam Wheeler takes the win. Richard Dalton comes home second. Morris in third. Lambert in fourth spot. So those four machines will move on to the A main. The next 10 will move on to the non-qualifiers race. So Adam Wheeler taking the win here in B main number 2.